So we're here at Biori and we have Manju Ramanan with us. She's doing the entire event, right?
With Ambika Vora. Ambika and me are doing this event together, and this is my first venture in the event space. But it's been a beautiful journey, and Ambika has been such a wonderful person to work with. And Biori, the brand, is homegrown Dubai-based brand. And Priyanka Sarkar is a designer who does this jewellery.
Yes.
And she, all of this is handmade, hand-picked, and it goes from, it is from artisans from all over the world that
right.
she works with.
Some of the collections, like the heritage collections, they come
yes.
from Jaipur?
Yeah, it comes from Jaipur, it comes from different parts of India. And the best thing is that she works with artisans, and they're all very eco-friendly. Even the wood that is used to display the jewellery is recycled wood. Even the metal that you use, it's not, it's everything is made through ethical practices. So, and that resonated with what usually I would look at, which is why we decided to be part of the brand. And it's been great because, and the pricing is amazing because 200 dirhams onwards.
I mean, we were surprised, I mean, for the kind of quality that's been given.
Yes. But
one thing under Prana, Sherikin, Namla Vijayakim, Ithrim value event, buying a prices on the Yarikim. 250, 300 dirhams in a cap. Jewellery, and it's so beautiful.
So the piece that you see here that I'm wearing is made out of different things.
Oh, okay.
So it's a very eclectic mix.
Yeah.
So this is something that is quirky, interesting, and one of its kind. Each jewellery, only three pieces are there.
Oh, wow.
So you and most of us, you know, we don't like to
yes,
see some already.
Yes.
So it's about, she exactly touches that core. And says, okay, you are like this, okay, this is the way I'll make my jewellery. So that makes it fascinating and interesting, which is why.
This experience doing this event, I'm sure already, I mean, it's just been 2 hours since you've
yes,
opened.
Yes.
And already the response has been overwhelming.
Yes.
Now, I'm sure you're looking at doing events like this in the future.
Absolutely,
as well.
Absolutely, with all your support. I mean, you guys have been extremely supportive to us. Ajay is a dear friend. And all of you have come and supported us. If you support us more, we are happy to do quality, interesting events which address society. It's also about not just having fun and just doing an entertaining thing, but also do something which is morally and ethically more, you know, it elevates you. So that is the whole deal, and that's what we plan to do.
Ambika Vora, and she is with me now. Hi Ambika.
Hi.
Yes, and she is from Kerala. Karchu Malayalam onnu adhiga arithilla, so she understands well. So tell me, how are you associated with this event?
Well, I'm organizing it with Manju Ramanan, and Priyanka Sarkar came to both of us and said that her dream was to have a solo show. So between Manju and me, we made it happen. And we're very...
You guys are very much interested in jewellery.
No, we've actually done the branding for her.
Okay.
So we've got the media partners and we've picked the location.
This is your first time with her?
Both of us, we are doing it for the first time with her. Yes.
So how do you find the whole exhibition? I can see you everywhere.
Thank you. It's such a joy that everything has fallen into place,
yeah.
And I think sometimes when the product is very good, you know, there's no two ways about it that it has to be a success.
It's very special, very unique.
Yes.
And as you can see,
this is one of the pieces which Priyanka has designed, and as you can see, it is different pieces from temple jewelry.
Temple jewelry collection.
We'll be right back.
with the designer herself, Priyanka Sarkar. I mean, when you say designer, you expect, you know, somebody, you don't expect somebody who's so fun and quirky.
Yeah.
And she's so cute and she's so sweet the way she talks. Yeah. Priyanka, hi. So tell us, now it's been just 2 hours since the exhibition has opened and the response so far has been overwhelming, I'm sure, for you. What is your first reaction?
Wow, hard work pays. Yes, it's been a very challenging journey. Biori, as I was sharing when the Consul General had come, it was a dream for the last 15 years, exactly the time I graduated from my design college. But then, yeah, I wanted to first get trained by some of the best mentors, India, overseas and in Dubai. And I think destiny had its own time where the thing had to start. So yeah, we kicked off last year. Last whole year, we exhibited through various curated platforms because, you know, it's important that you first test the waters before you start flying. And the responses have been very encouraging the whole of last year. That's where we thought that, I think it's, thank you, that let's go solo. What is Biori first?
Biori means be original, where B-I is actually the phonetic of B-E.
Yeah, so as the name suggests, it's all about originality. It's all about celebrating sense and sensibility. And you would have seen the line, every piece is unique. And even the replication of it is not the exact replica. So, and you know, what we feel in Biori is that every woman is unique and every woman has her own story, which cannot be compared to the other woman. You have your own challenges, you have your own wars, you have your own wars. So Biori celebrates every woman, and that's why every piece, everything about being the woman and the man who supports that woman, because we do a very limited line of menswear, but that menswear is also very, very dramatic, as you would have seen.
That was Biori and we are at Westin. We are going to see the exhibition visuals. And Sri Kuti, I will tell you all the designs.
Very beautiful. And the striking feel is that we have a high-profile crowd. We were blown away because 250, 300 dirhams in okay, nalla beautiful.
That is 250 to 2000 are a range. But imagine cheyidukku and ningala jewellery ningala kandittundavum oru jewellery unique aanu njan nerthu parna pole and stones are use cheyidikkunathu polished unpolished aayittulla stones naturally
kittunna
salt kandu
himalayan salt
in the
earring
kenyan designs
vala different aayittulla adu pole thana heritage designs undu
nammude royal designs ella
irukku meenakari okke ippo nammude meenakari okke kore duplicates kaanunnundu but these people have used the original ones.
And the polki ones, right? Polki ones. And the Kenyan design was very nice. Premium stones, medium stones, angane korchu idakke inda metals
in the raw aitla look ullathu chela traditional designs I parna pole nammude avaru adhe traditional look maintain cheyidittane cheyidittullathu appo idile associate cheyidittulla partners ayalum
ipo
Manju Ramanan and Manju Ramanan and
Ambika Vora
ivu rendu verana idina
ee even whole event itrem success aakiyirukkunathu
and Priyanka is the Priyanka Sarkar is the jewelry designer appo ivre the whole team has done such a
fabulous job
and namukku we are really happy we are the only Malayalam channel avaru associate
with media partners
ee oru event ne enikku arthik endayalum bayangara happy aanu India also
and sherikku ee oru jewelry ippa naan ivide vanna samayath I was talking to her Srikuti ippa nammal idu preshagare kaanikkunna samayath idu afford cheyan pattittillengil oru pakshe nammal idu kaanikkunnodu oru use undavo ennokke njangal samsarichirunnu
pakshe
ivide vanna shesham aa oru concept e mari yes നിങ്ങൾ ഇവിടെ ശരിക്കും ഈ ഒരു ഷോപ്പിൽ വിസിറ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റുള്ളൂ
അല്ലേ? മീനാ ബസാറിൽ പോയി കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ ചിലപ്പോൾ ഇതിനേക്കാളും വില ഉണ്ടാവും എന്നൊക്കെയാണ് ഞങ്ങൾ പറഞ്ഞത്.
പക്ഷേ ഈ ഒരു വ്യത്യാസം ഉണ്ടാവില്ല അവിടെ, ഈ ഡിസൈൻസിലുള്ള ഈ ഒരു വ്യത്യസ്തത ഉണ്ടാവില്ല.
ഒരു എന്താ പറയാ, യുണീക്ക് ആയിട്ടുള്ള സാധനം. ഇപ്പൊ നമുക്ക് സ്ത്രീകൾക്ക് എനിക്കൊക്കെ അതിനു ആർത്തി യു ഓൾസോ, നമുക്ക് ഒരാളിട്ടൊരു സാധനം നമുക്ക് വേറെ നമ്മൾ വേറെ ആൾ അത് റിപ്പീറ്റ് ചെയ്യുമ്പോൾ നമുക്ക് അത്ര സന്തോഷം.
യുണീക്ക്
ആയിട്ട് ഇവർ പറയുന്ന മൂന്ന് പീസസ് ഉണ്ടാക്കുന്നുള്ളൂ എന്നാണ്.
ട്രഡീഷണലും ആണ്, അറ്റ് ദ സെയിം ടൈം എഡ്ജി ആണ്. അതാണ് ഈ കോൺസെപ്റ്റ്, ഹോൾ കോൺസെപ്റ്റ്. ഞാൻ ഒരു ഫൺ ഒക്കെ ഉണ്ട് ആ ഒരു ഡിസൈൻസിൽ കണ്ടു കഴിഞ്ഞാൽ ഒരു അഡ്വഞ്ചർ ഫൺ, എല്ലാം മിക്സ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള ഡിസൈൻസ് ആണ്. ഏജിലുള്ളവർക്കും യൂസ് ചെയ്യാം, അതാണ് ഏറ്റവും സ്പെഷ്യൽ. നമ്മളൊരു ചിക്ക് ലുക്കും ഉണ്ട് and the classy look
also.
So anyways,
ivre the whole experience has been very overwhelming for us, kaana we are really happy to be here, really happy to be associated. Ini parna pole ini kore projects ivre munnotu plan cheyyunnunde. Ivide namu nare nalla talented aayittulla valare creative aayittulla kore aalkare nammal meet cheyyu. So we'll be associating with them also in the future. So really thank you to the entire team nammal ivide invite cheyyana, and to you know, for allowing us to be a part of this whole experience. Appo endayalum ini idupole nalla നല്ല പ്രൊജക്ട്സ് ഉണ്ടാവട്ടെ എന്ന് നമുക്ക് വിചാരിക്കാം.